armor weapons. Dragon Quest Inquisition on the Xbox 360. Don't get me started. I found the Templar camp. It's down here. Even though that quest marker was all the way up here, near the bridge, it's apparently down by the river. This sucks. So let's get ready to hop into the camp and raid it. I already saved it. I think I already saved this. Yeah, well, I hope I already saved it. Anywho, let's do this. Don't get me started. I can't switch weapons once I begin combat. So this is going to be annoying as crap. See? Watch this. No one's attacking me. I'm not shooting. But I can't switch weapons. So unlike Skyrim, you can't just pause the game and swap your weapons out. Even though no one's attacking me, I'm not in any danger right now. Unless I run away from this battle, I can't switch weapons. Which is the reason the bear killed me last time. We're not going to have that conversation. I was walking outside of that camp and the bear killed me because I couldn't switch to a melee weapon. I didn't even know the bear was there. I should have just ran away. But you see what I'm talking about, right? Anywho, just keep that in mind. If you can't run away, you're boned. Anyone else? Yeah, we got three more of these guys. I think we're good. As long as there's nothing blocking me and my arrows, I can take them out with these long-range attacks. There's one other guy coming up here. Yeah, there it is. Alright, I see you, boy. Where you at? He's over there somewhere. Someone's behind me. Yeah, I see them. Okay, I'll sniff them out. What up, dog? Okay, let's bail. Well, I'm bailing. You guys can fight. Yeah. So no one's attacking us from behind. That's good. I'm not even hitting these guys, am I? There we go. Where's Cassandra? There we go. Got one. Okay, no one's attacking us from behind. That's great. Because there's a guy behind us. And we haven't triggered him yet, so that's good. I might have already mentioned this. I'm just holding down the right trigger. And then as soon as my... And I'm pressing the right bumper repeatedly because as soon as that skill is replenished, then I'll just release it again. So for all this talk about, you know, this tactical mode or whatever, this seems to be completely unnecessary. Because I'm a range fighter and I just sit back and fire arrows on fools. I don't know what to tell you. I mean, I'm sure there's a lot of tactical options, but they don't seem to be tactical requirements. I'll have that conversation when I do the larger analysis of this game. Anyway, let's see. And again, this is the hardest difficulty mode they have available at the beginning of the game. In fact, where is that? It's right here. Gameplay. Hard. Okay, there's a nightmare mode, so I'm not going to use that yet until I learn what I'm doing. But you see what I'm getting at, right? Is that this is the penultimate difficult, this is the penultimate highest difficulty level we got, and basically that's the wrong word for penultimate, by the way. But anyway, it's the wrong word usage. But anyway, this is as hard as the game gets without nightmare mode, and this is all I'm doing. Maybe I need to deploy some tactical strategies later, but it doesn't seem to matter that much. I don't know what to tell you. Okay, there we go. There's only one of these guys left, huh? Wait. I didn't name that right. There we go. So, one more arrow should do it. One more sniper arrow, anyway. That'll do it. No, it didn't do it. I can't see his health meter from up here. I don't know what to tell you. Okay, yes. We're done. Yeah. Did I get all the loot? This loot. Swedish fingers? Not Swedish like the country, but Swedish like the sweetest thing I ever know. Kiss on the collarbone. That's Swedish. What's this? Onyx slam. Okay, enough onyx jokes. Didn't I already get this? Okay. Equipment or inventory. So, we finally made it work. Swedish Fingers. Warrior only, so that's for Cassandra. Varric can carry these? No, sorry, he's got the other one. That's Army Dirk. There we go. Sweetest thing I ever know. What's this? Anari Slasher Grip? Okay. I could kiss on. I don't think I need any more of this. Yeah, we're done with the weapons. Armor. I think we're fine here. Yeah, I think we're fine here. Accessories. Ring of Armor Penetration. 5%. We gotta give this one to Cassandra. And Pommel Strike. Does he even have a Pommel Strike? It's just an ability. It's just an ability. I mean, we don't even have this. Compare. That's cute. I'm not getting rid of that. See, I don't... Whatever. We're done with this. Anything else on the map? No, nothing. Well, we'll get to the other camp later, actually. It's not that far away. I might just explore it right now. So we'll get to this camp, and that'll be the last thing we do. So we did all right. Don't need any more potions, do I? Find out in a second. Nope, we're good enough. Okay, let's bail. We're going south. No. Nah, let me mark it at least. There we go. And there's nothing else here. This is the last camp. And what's my waypoint? The river? I'll make it work. There we go. We'll switch it out if we have to. Wait, I got everything from up here, right? Nope, something else around here. There we go. Don't want to miss all the loot. Brilliant staff. Brilliant! So that's definitely going to be for Solas. Let's see. But might be weak, though, yeah. Mage only, requirement level 1. Why can't he... Oh, mage. Solas. It's actually stronger than the one I have, really? Because he has two staffs, staves. Yeah, 32 fire, 36 fire. You might as well just use that. What's the other one he has? 37 electric. Yeah, 22 fire. That's a willpower staff. Seems like a... I think I can switch... Well, I can't switch weapons in combat, which is the other problem. I'll just use the lightning staff. It's stronger. Okay, so we're done with this. Save. Okay, so we're fine. Let's go south. I think we got everything. Oh, wait. More onyx. Not morons, but more onyx. So we'll just follow the river then, right? Can't use that wood, huh? Okay, I'm gonna stay up here. Okay, I thought this was established pretty early in the game. See, more iron. I mean, you wanna know how much iron I got? Oh wait. Is it pointing me in the right direction now? Why did it do that before? He's actually pointing me in the direction of the searching now. You should have told me this a long time ago. Did I have to go up at a level or something? So now it's actually showing me. See, right there. It's ahead of me. Why didn't it do that before? Do I have to wear some kind of armor or something? Oh, there it is. See? It's like a dope. I mean, it never did that before. Okay, there's something else around here. There it is. Oh. Found a map. Iron bar. That's a quest. That's a... What do you call that item? It's a crafting material. Okay, I'm going to have to go down. Darn it. I'm going to kill myself. Okay, let me not kill myself here. There we go. darn it. Map. Okay, we're gonna have to go up and around. We gotta go up and around the river. See, it's, I hear it beeping, but it's not pointing me in the right direction. See what I mean? It's not actually it's not actually lighting up. I don't know what that's about. Loot and Root. Oh, there's a quest here. Ooh, Vanguard Mail. That might be for Cassandra. Inventory. Got plenty of power now, so we're good there. Vanguard Mail. Yeah, that's definitely for Cassandra, I think. Nope. No one can wear it. Level 8 Warriors. I'm one level low. We'll get there eventually, don't worry. I'm out. So that means I gotta go up and around. I mean, I could just fast travel. Actually, I can't fast travel back to the Templar camp. See, it's not pulsing like it was before. I hear it beeping, it's just not pulsing. Which would be great for the deaf gamers, just saying. Anywho, you don't want to make it too easy, right? Yeah, here we are. Here's the river. So this is the broken bridge. We can make our way around. We're back to the road. I can't go up there. Yeah, I doubt it. I was hoping it'd be a shortcut, but I don't think I can make that. So I guess I'm making much better progress than I was the first time I played, because I'm not worried so much about the fade. And I got my ranged weapon, so the combat isn't as annoying as it was earlier. So this seems to be okay. We'll see. I'll see if I can get... I've already put 10 hours into this. We'll see if I can put in another 10 before I have to return it next week. If I can renew it, I probably will, but we'll see how bored I get with this. It's going to determine how... It determines how low the price has to drop before I start paying for it. At least on Steam. There he goes. I got 97 on that. That sucked. Yeah. Tenfold damage increase, but I don't think I'm strong enough yet. Yeah, these guys might whittle us down too much. Is that a bear? That's a bear! Okay, Cassandra, we're probably going to have to bail. These guys might be too strong. So I can come back later. Yeah, Cassandra's... No, she's not dead yet. I mean, I'm sure you can see what's going on in the distance there, barely. Like... Okay, that was a pun. Barely. So it's a pun killing, Templars? Is that what's going on? Bandits versus bears? We're whittling them down eventually. Cassandra's dead, so they're going to start chasing us. I'd wake up Cassandra, but she's kind of surrounded by people. And we unlocked the bear codex. Yay. Okay, yeah, we got a troop here. Cassandra got caught in the crowd. Yeah, we'll whittle them down from a distance. We'll be fine. We'll wake up Cassandra in a moment. I think we're good. Okay, Cassandra, we're coming for you. Come on, get up, girl. We in this. Okay, you can heal yourself anytime, you know. Yeah, you got two more of those left. So she's not going to heal herself until I make her. No. Whoops, wrong one. Cassandra. Heal. She won't do it. The AI, right? Okay, fine. It's probably the AI. She won't take it if it's less than two. If it's two or less, anyway. So if we get some more healing potions, she'll heal herself. Oh, wait, loot. I'm a Templar shield. I don't think I can carry this yet. Let's figure it out. Weapons. Oh, it's a weapon, huh? Well, it's a shield, so I guess it's technically a weapon. Cassandra can't carry this. She's already carrying the buckler. What did I give her again? I thought I gave her a sledgehammer, and I gave her something else. Just a second. Swedish fingers, okay. What do those do again? Bleed on hit. That's actually cute. Okay, what's the strongest sword we have? Obviously, you can't use the Agile Knife, right? Yes, for rogues only. Actually, I can wear this. I can use this now. Just a second. Although again, I'm fighting from a distance. I'm not really going to use these. At least not right away. I crafted that, by the way, so that was definitely worth it. But at this point, I'm playing it safe. Don't need to do melee yet. Okay, so we're fine there. What did I miss with that shield? Let's see. Templar shield. Examine. Level 8. Yeah, we're a level low. So we'll be able to use that and that other weapon once we go up to level 8. Save. Okay. Yeah, we got trouble. We're trying to get to the camp. Is this the camp? No, it's not. We got something here. It's not officially a camp. But Jagged Battle Axe, dude. Okay, it's a nice name. I don't know if it actually means anything. Inventory. Nope. Warrior level 8. Yep, can't use this either. Don't worry, we'll come back shortly. Maybe we'll come back, but we're gonna have to start selling crap. In fact, what am I up to? 50? Yeah, it's getting close to selling crap time. Because we don't have a storage area. We'll probably just end up selling all the weapons we aren't using. Like all the extra dirks and stuff. Do not tell me this is blocking our path. Here we go. See, we'll make it work. Because that's one way where the corridors are actually helpful. Keep you from getting lost too much. But yeah, too many corridors in this game. This is an open-ish corridor, but I mean, come on. We're not talking about Skyrim here. Oh, what's that? Drakestone. Drizzy Drakestone. But here's the question. Why haven't I found one of those bleeding, what do they call that? There's some kind of, some kind of crafting item I need, and I think it's a mage of some sort, a draft mage. I don't know what. Okay. Drizzy Drakestone. Where are they? There they are. Where'd he go? I guess they're disappearing. No, wait, there he is. He killed us! Is that Cassandra? That was Cassandra. Of course, Cassandra's dead. All right, sit, bro. See, I'm safe up here on my rock. And the mage is gonna die pretty soon. We're probably gonna have to bail. Is he dead yet? He's dead. That's why I can't just hold the button down. These guys are gonna disappear. Okay. He's down. Oh, wait. Who's that? No. Someone else is up here. Oh, that's a dead character. Never mind. Okay, we're alive now. Oops. Okay, now she's drinking it. Okay, we're gonna have to keep the mage healthy because I'm plumb out of. Whoops, I lost my rock. I was safe up here though, which is good. Okay, we're gonna have to bail pretty soon. Whoops! Those good guys are bad guys. These might be bad guys. I'm not scared, always prepared. Yep, bad guys. But our destination's over here. Yeah, well, yeah, that's north of us. We aren't going there yet, but if we get to the fast travel point, we can come back here later. So we'll skip them for now. Don't want to get too much in trouble. You don't have to fight everybody. But let me check out my Do I save that? Because I'm going to increase my level here. Haven't done this in a while. I think I recorded my last session. Character record. I'm still a long-range fighter, and I have 3 points to spend. So I want to be an archer still. I needed that long shot. That was great. Death from above. Death from above. I wanted to pick apart enemies that are still unwounded and unwary. Okay. Do more damage to enemies who aren't too weak. Okay, that's cute. Explosive shot. That actually might be useful. I might end up getting that. Okay, wait. There we go. What's this? Pin cushion, that's cute. Leaping shot. Okay, it's 12 projectiles, really? I'll have to come back to that. Tactics, yeah, I want to apply that. Okay, we have all of those. I need to map that, right? Yeah, because I can't. Yeah, I got to map. Because I'm not using the double daggers. There we go. Oh, I see what's going on. Okay, well, yeah, we can swap that out. We're fine here. I should probably make that stealth, because I'm not using stealth, am I? Okay. I might need to start using stealth. Yeah, I'll keep that in mind. Okay, well, that's fine. Tactics. Character record. Okay, we got that. Yeah, we got that. Next. Solas. Oh, he's got the guardian spirit. He's not using it, though. Just a second, dude. He's not using the... Why is he not using that? That's weird. What's the hold up here? Mind blast. Yeah, help people fight again. Okay, I'm probably going to use that. Your barrier is strong. The magic will fade to absorb more energy before depleting. Okay. That's on. I don't know why that's not on. Revival. Okay, that'll be helpful. I hope. Okay, so we're good there. Tactics. We're good. Yeah, those are all on now, so we're good. I guess I need to activate one of those. See, I don't have the Guardian Blast. What's up with the Guardian Blast? Guardian Spirit. Yo, why can I not use this? Maybe it's a different kind of skill. Okay, well, anyway. Chain Lightning. Not going to use this yet, I don't think. And what's this? Inferno, Fire, Winter. That's Ice. I was more interested in healing at this point. Huh. That's cute. Helps you move faster. Next. Character record. Up. Cassandra. Okay, what am I going to need for her? More health and defense, pretty much. Any blow you can see, you can turn aside. All damage coming from the front is reduced. That's cute. You lunge forward. The shield protects you against ranged attacks. Okay. We already have a bunch of those. Two-handed weapon, Battlemaster, Vanguard. Okay, so that's the tanking skill tree. Hook chain. I guess it'll drag your target closer to you. Critical hits. Okay. Hamstring, dive and roll. Well, that's cute. Stunned or knocked down. Stamina threshold, okay. Regenerates more quickly. Vanguard. Taunt nearby enemies, gaining extra guard for each enemy affected. Challenge, yeah, we've already established that. Charging Bull, Trust the Steel, bonus to your armor. Didn't we already do this? Guess not. Damage return. I think we already turned that on. Nope, can't do that yet. Gotta unlock that one. Okay, we'll get back to that. And Varg is last. That's basically what I already have, because I'm a rogue too, so I'm not really worried about him. Let's get him some archery skills. Those caltrops are completely useless, by the way. I never use them. Anyone ever gets close enough for me to use them. But I guess I can drop him and then run away. Archery. If he has a long shot, he's fine. Maybe he can do the leaping shot? Huh, that's cute. Can't unlock that yet. Death from above. There we go. Okay, so we'll apply that. So if I ever want to use Vark again, I can use that. I haven't used Subterfuge or any of this other stuff at all yet. Evasion, easy to miss. Knockout power. Stun, yeah, it's a stun. Evade. Ambush. Next. Sabotage. Yes, these caltrops are completely worthless. Regenerate stamina. Character armor. So a 6-second stun. Yeah, that's a melee attack, isn't it? Yeah, it's a melee attack. Screw that. I'm using archery. Alright, enough. We're out. We're going this way. We're still pretty far away, aren't we? We're still pretty far away from the target. Go away. What? That? We got a problem. Boom. Okay, let's do this. Do I have to get higher? I don't think I can get it. Yeah, I can't get higher. That's okay. I got this. And I got my axe. Yeah, I got my X shot. I forgot what it's called. That's an explosive arrow. Yeah, I need to lead with that. Oops, wrong way. Yeah, I need to lead with that. Boy, I got a bar down here. Explosive arrow. Wrong way. Yeah, I'm not facing the right direction. Oh, that's my team. Never mind. Loot. Dwarven Rock Crusher. Yeah, let's see what we got. Inventory. Weapons. I don't think anyone can use this. Probably another level 8, isn't it? Level 7 warrior. Oh, I'm only level 5. That's the problem. Who isn't someone here supposed to be level 8 by now? I guess not. For some reason, I thought someone here was level 8. Okay, we're going to be dead soon, so I hope we get to this stupid camp. I thought we had enough potions. I guess not. No, wait, here we go. Not done yet. Nope. Let's do a regen. I don't need that. Okay. Skip. Explosive. So we stunned it. We gave it the long shot. And let me bail out. Okay. We hop back a little bit so I can get some distance. Get my explosive arrow ready. Someone just died. Yeah, bear's going to be a problem. He's coming after me. Crap. Coming after me. Crap, chasing me. Nope, can't climb up there. See, he's coming after me. Because I made him mad. Don't. Okay, I think I can hide. Wait, are there two bears? Crap, dude, we got two bears. Crap. Okay, Cassandra. Ow! I'm not dead. I'm not dead. I'm getting better. Crap. I'm running away with this. Enough of this. What else do we got? Loot. No, don't get the loot. Don't get the loot. Ow. Okay. I'm boned. Next. Caltrops. Oh, crap. 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 Leave me alone! Yeah, okay. Let's see if I can hang out up here. These bears are pretty good. These bears are really good. You don't like the Skyrim bears. These bears are really good. You aren't getting stuck on the geometry or anything. I am boned. Why aren't they leaving me alone? Ow! It's because I'm the only one left. Leave me alone! Ow! Caltrops. Those Caltrops aren't hurting him. Just saying. Ow! This AI's pretty good. Gotta admit, it's pretty good. Oh, crap. Those guys respawned. Come on, Solas. Let's get out of here. And Tevin's up. Ow. I'm not dead. I'm not dead. I'm not dead. Potion. I'm in. Okay, I'm good. Time to bail. Sorry, guys. Discretion's the better part of valor. Shouldn't I be able to run faster? I can't run faster. Okay, someone else just died. Oh, crap. Am I stuck? Yeah, I'm stuck. I'm not dead, but I'm stuck. Ow, 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 ow. I'm dead. Crap. Stupid bears.